Thank you. This is this kind of difference is reflecting in the daily life, in your daily life?
Yeah.
So, I mean, men and women are reacting or are acting in a different way.
Yeah.
For example, I don't know, on the street,
yeah.
How, so the men, how they move the men on the street?
The men, they move it.
So they work like this. Okay, uh-huh.
Yeah.
So they swing in the weight,
yeah.
From a foot to the next.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. It looks quite heavy.
It's quite heavy. Yeah. Yeah.
And also the shoulder, they're swinging.
It's like
to one side to the next side. So, and feel. What do you want to say with this?
Because the, you know, always men's like is like, who are you?
Who are you? Okay. So I'm here now, who are you?
Yeah.
So let me go, this is my place.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
And so it quite looks like with the same aggressive way, you know, I'm here, I'm strong, you know, I put my weight,
yes.
You know, the world
yes.
is mine, and okay. How they run, it's the same? How they run? Okay. They use the muscles. Okay, this is, and the muscles show this. Okay, they want to feel these muscles. And they use this also. Okay, and we take the power and the rhythm from the earth, and the muscles keep it and show with the same energy for
wow,
oh, that's good. What about jump? The jump is
strong.
So they use all the structure, muscle structure, up and down, all the muscles here, with energetic. Full power and then big balls. The big balls are swinging up and down. That's all. And we laugh.
Yeah.
And here. And a man. What's about women?
Women, they are not strong enough. Women, they are put the leg, their hands like this one.
Like this?
Yeah.
And why?
I don't know if it's paining, if they put it down, I don't know.
So it's painful?
I think it's painful.
It's painful because if they put it down,
yeah.
It's too heavy.
Yeah.
So this is the best way to hang in.
Yeah.
And this is comfortable.
Yeah.
So this is
yeah.
The women so acting and how they work. Okay. Oh, they swing in the hips. They swing in the hips from one side to the from right to the left, right to the left,
yeah.
And feel quite
yeah.
Okay. Can I say nice, sweetie?
Yeah.
Okay. And the work like this.
Yeah.
Can you tell me why?
Because you know, always women they want men to see them.
Oh, so they want to be seen from
yeah.
Them. So they do like this, and they say, oh, look at me. So it's kind of signal.
Yeah, it's, kind
it's
of
sexual signal.
Yeah.
Using studies. So they walk, see
yeah.
Me.
Yeah.
I have pain,
yeah.
And you see me.
Yeah.
So that's the way. How they run?
Yeah.
Okay. So they run with the legs up.
Yeah.
And punch the next and they use the both hands.
Yeah.
So they have two pains.
Yeah.
So it's double pain. Okay. And if you use the hips.
Yeah.
Two. Oh my God. And so they look at this,
yeah.
They run like this.
Yeah.
And, wow, and what about you? How is your to be in between man and woman? How do you feel?
I feel better, and I feel like a man. Only for instance, looking like a woman,
okay.
But I'm a man. So, what about you?
I'm a man.
Yeah.
I feel like a man,
yeah.
But I have other tendencies.
Okay.
Die Körperlänge beträgt 165 cm, das Gewicht 57 kg. Das Knochengerüst ist kräftig und recht grob, die Schultern sind breit, die Arme lang, die Hände groß und kräftig. Das Muskelrelief viril, besonders am Oberkörper. Die Brustentwicklung fehlt vollkommen, doch besteht eine gewisse weibliche Form des unteren Rumpfabschnittes, eine deutliche Taillenbildung, ein ziemlich breites, leicht adipöses, abgerundetes Becken. Das Gesicht ist wohl recht derbknochig, grob, an der Oberlippe und am Kinn mit borstigen Haaren bedeckt, doch im Ganzen nicht ohne weibliche, weiche Züge, die deutlicher hervortreten, wenn die Barthaare entfernt werden. Im Halse sieht man den Adamsapfel stark vorspringend, der Kehlkopf ist seiner äußeren Form nach vom männlichen Typus, die Stimmlippen sind mittellang und breit, die Stimme wohl rau, aber weiblich. Sprechtonlage A, Stimmumfang G bis A, wie die spezialistische laryngologisch-phoniatrische Beurteilung ergeben hat. Während also somatisch eine gründliche Vermischung männlicher und weiblicher Merkmale vorliegt, muss die Psyche der Patientin, ihre Gedankenwelt, das ganze Gebaren, die Haltung, die Art der Bewegungen als durchaus weiblich bezeichnet werden, wie von sachkundiger Seite festgestellt worden ist. AGS, AIS, CAIS, DS, DISNA, PAIS, Androgene. Androgenitales Syndrom, Androgenresistenz, Bougieren, Chromosomen, Cis-Frau, Cis-Mann, drittes Geschlecht, Disorder, Sex Development, Endokrinologie, Feminisierung, Geburts, Geschlecht, Gendercrosser, Geschlecht, Geschlechtsidentität, Geschlechtsorgane, Geschlechtsrolle, Gestagen, Gonaden, Gonadektomie, Gonadendysgenesie, Gonosomen, Harnröhrenkorrektur, Hermaphroditismus, Hypertrophie, Hypospadie, Intersexualität, Kastration, Karyogramm, Karyotyp, Karyogramm, Kleinfeldersyndrom, Klitoris, Hyperpartie, Intersexualität, Kastration, Mikropenis, nicht eindeutiges Genital, Osteoporose, Ovar, Phänotyp, Vaderskala, Pseudohermaphroditismus, psychosexuelle Entwicklung, Salzverlustsyndrom, Sexualhormone, Pseudohermaphroditismus, Stranggonade, Swyer-Syndrom, Transfrau, Transmann, Transsexualität, Ulrich-Turner-Syndrom, Virilisierung, X- und Y-Chromosom, zugewiesenes Geschlecht, Zwitter, Ulrich-Turner, zugewiesenes Geschlecht, Zwitter, Third. X, 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 X.
Kama dino vero kama. Obongo neno jwea kongea, na dino vero kama.